For the repair of the HAT-12 air circuit breaker, the following procedures were necessary. Replacement of air electromechanical components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we add a portable checker to the ACB. Then we perform a short-time delay test. We perform a long time delay test. It is now clear that the air circuit breaker is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.